Today's players, they also have a problem. The problem they have is that they don't work hard. That is one.
You know, because they are young, the energy is there. So you'll be betrayed by the energy one day. But it is going to prompt you when you are getting weaker.
Yeah. Yeah.
Because you have all the energy to get the money. Because as they are playing now, next season is not for you.
Of course.
Even the second round, Hasselfolk, Kotoko can sign a player and you will be no more. You understand? So what are you making with your chance? Me, I gave myself one season to play in Kotoko. So I'm going to dedicate everything, my time, my sleeping hours, everything for the game. And God being good on my side, it did happen. Because I only played Kotoko for one season. I was the top scorer of the league. I was best player of the league. I was a top scorer in Africa. I was rated 25 the whole world. So when I was going, it was like, I've played Kotoko for 4 or 5 years. Meanwhile, I couldn't play like they did. So when I was going to Egypt, they were like, he can't go and do his thing there. Then he may get Kotoko people to back him. I said, everywhere is a stepping stone for me, like I used to say. I went to Egypt the second season, I was top scorer. The first season, I was second. So, you know, you need to package yourself. You need to time yourself because time waits for no man.